it's my first haul. I recently, the other day, went shopping to TJ Maxx store. I don't know if you know it. And I found a few things that I didn't need necessarily, but they were so bright and so cool looking and so inexpensive. And they all had an amazing sound to them. So I thought I should get them and make a video for you. And I can use all of them, all of the ones that I've gotten. None of them will just be laying around. So let's start with the first thing. And that was this set. I'll show you all three of them. They're a little dusty. They're on the floor. So, let me introduce to you my new set of makeup bags. Now, as you can tell, they are extremely vibrant and bright colors. The perfect sizes for any of your needs. We have a more smaller one, which is pink. A slightly larger one, more sky blue color, and a big orange one. It's a square one, so it would be perfect for storage at home, possibly. So let's see. The very first one we have is this really cool looking pink one. We're gonna try to see if it's going to focus, and it will not. All of them made by the same company, Cutesy. Yo-Yo, Australia, or Jojo, I'm not sure, but I thank this company for creating these beautiful pieces. I truly think that all of them have been created and destined to be in an ASMR video. As soon as I saw them, I knew it. So, this small one, one was about $5. Let's look inside of it, see what we have. Okay. It's a pretty simple design. We just have a nice pink and white polka dot insert. Nice and classic. Very playful. It should be good for things like your brushes, pencils. You can use that for school. And different accessories, possibly, too. Now, the second one is my favorite. I mean, all of them are favorite. This one I'm going to be using in my purse. I have one of the purses that doesn't have the middle slot, so I have a lot of loose things, and from now on I'm going to keep them in this little nice package. It is pretty enough that you can just pull it out of your purse and get all the little things that you need that are extra. Of course, we have to talk about the shininess and the beautiful sky blue color. It is very appealing, very, very soothing kind of color. And daring at the same time. I hope you like that I'm playing this kind of thing. I'm just literally just playing with it. I like it. And now to the big square. I mean, it's not really square, but it's close. What I like about it is when you can squeeze it. You can play with it as you please. You can press on it in all directions. and it looks like a glazed cheesecake, I want to say. An orange color, of course. It's very bright, very summery, very pretty. It also has all details on the side that the others don't, on both sides. And I'm assuming this is for maybe wearing it with you as a purse, possibly? Maybe? Oh, we didn't open these. So as for the blue one, we have the same pink and white polka dots design inside, with one medium pocket on the back wall for extra things that could be loosey-goosey in your bag, so you can keep them all straight there. Let's close this one. Now as for the big one, the orange one, yet again we have the same design, you can see. It is pink with white polka dots, very classic, very playful, girly. And we have two extra pockets on the back wall, you can see, for all of your needs in storage. So, this one was $6 and this one was $7. So, as you press it, it makes cool looks. And you can see how soft and pliable this material is. We can play with it as we please. And at the end, as it bounces back up, it creates its original form without any damage, which is so wonderful, in my opinion, of course. Okay. Hope you enjoyed me playing with these. I cannot stop playing with them. And I suggest that we all get these and have a big party about it. Okay. So on to the next item. Okay. So the next one we have is a little crinkly, but one second. The next thing I got. So the next thing I got was this package. It's it says beach on it, and I got it so it would replace my current bag with my masks that I use. As you might know, I use a lot of masks, and it is an overfloating package. So, I wanted to get a larger size, or at least separate them in two, possibly. I'm going to show you what I have so far. I'll just put this one down here. That's a nice sound. See? Everything I got in that Tjmaxx that day had absolutely incredible sounds, and I have such bright colors. I cannot get over it. It's so luscious, like I want to eat it all. Okay. Alright, so this is my current bag with masks. As you can tell, it is overflown. I have a lot of these masks. I'll show you one at a time. like this. This is a crystal collagen eye mask. And I have quite a few of them. These are the ones that you place under your eye and leave for 30 minutes. And it will start disappearing right under your eye. I can't say that I see much difference yet, but I've only used a couple. And I have quite a few of these. And I have my tea tree face mask. I'm all about the masks, I'm telling you. And I have these favorites of mine. These are my absolute favorite. The collagen spot treatment mask by Global Beauty Care. I get a lot of them and I truly see the difference right after. So that one's my favorite. Then I have a foot mask that I talked about before too. These are foot repairing masks. Then I have another retinol and hyaluronic acid mask infused with vitamins. It's quite interesting. I've tried one of them and there's three of them. I do not remember my opinion, unfortunately. I have one from Sephora. Mattifying and anti-blemish mask. Some of them are hard for me to get out right now because they're like close to the bottom. And I have this wonderful hand gloves mask. It's very moisturizing, nice for hands. They only come in a pack of two, so usually as soon as I'm done with one piece, I just get another pack, because I'm probably going to be done with it immediately too. I usually do about two masks a week, I would say, depending on the type. For example, I have a nice mask in a tube with coal, I believe, so it's a black mask, and I use that on specific areas of my face, such as nose, and around my nose to help with some, you know, dark spots, so to say. But then the collagen one I would use maybe once a week, and then a moisturizing one or brightening mask I would use another time a week. So 2 to 3 masks a week I do. But again, I don't use invasive masks most of the time. And then I have some just under eye circles too, just to brighten up the eyes on some days. So again, you can see that they're not fitting in. So this new pouch will work just perfect for it, I think. Yes. Okay. And this little thing that was hanging in that bag is just something for me to keep my hair away from my face when I have a mask on. I just keep it in the same bag. I also got a little sponge. It is a defining makeup blender. To use it, you would use it dry or damp to apply any type of makeup. To clean, if used daily, your sponge should be washed once a week with a mild cleanser, baby shampoo, or any setting soap. Rinse well and air dry. Your sponge will enlarge after wetting. So yeah, I really love these beauty blenders, specifically in this shape. I'll get it out for you. Okay, you can see the shape of it already. It's very hard right now. Not very, but it's quite dense. Usually I put some water in it, damp it, and then I use this area to apply it on my cheeks. This dip area I use to apply under my eyes and in little crevices. So I really like these for that. They're so okay. You will be laughing, but I also found finally a really big bottle. When I stay at home, I need to drink a lot of water, so I need to continuously carry it around with me so that I don't forget to hydrate continuously throughout the day, and having bottles like this really helps. These are BPA free bottles. Finally found a very large one, and in purple color, which is my favorite. What I love about this one, it has a little indentation here, and it is for the handle. I'm gonna try to be quiet. You can see the handle can be just lifted off, and you can just carry it like this with you, which is extremely convenient for me, because again, I walk around all the time, and if I go outside, for example, or for a ride, I can still take it with me. To open it, you would just hold this piece in place, and just twist it open. And then have a sip of water. And of course, this big part twists as well. I like that it comes with a little string so that you don't lose the cap, because that can happen easily. Okay. So, that's another thing I got. Something that I need on a daily basis that will help me stay hydrated. Another thing I got is this wonderful sugar scrub. This one is deeply nourishing sugar scrub. To apply to wet skin, use circular motions and rinse thoroughly. It has the smell of pink, grapefruit, and orange, and it's a heavenly scent. It smells amazing. You can see the consistency. It's definitely a sugar scrub. I'm not sure which microphone I will use yet. But you can already hear the little granules on my fingers. It's actually very oily, slightly. So it's moisturizing scrub. Therefore, it says it's deeply nourishing, and it's gentle enough for your skin on your body. I usually use these scrubs, I want to say, probably also 2 to 3 times a week. I usually don't get like apricot seed ones or you know, very harsh ones. But sugar scrub, I think, is good for you 2 to 3 times a week. It feels very nice in your skin. Cleanses you, moisturizes it, you know, everything is perfect. So really enjoy this one, I really like it. I hope you do too. I'm also a big, big fan of all types of candles. So, I need a new spring candle for my living room. And I was shopping for it in Tjmaxx again. And I found this one. It's called Flowering Water. It is poured in the USA. It's by Colonial Candle. And it smells. Smells like fresh flowers, sea breeze, fresh linen, and like sunshine. Basically, I don't know, a floating water, flowing water. It smells like spring, summer. Flowery, fresh, clean smell, and it's not as artificial as some might be. It's absolutely amazing. I have not burned it just yet. I'm about to. After this video, I'll definitely burn it and smell it. And of course, I love the sound of it. So we're going to tap on it. So gently. Just running fingers up and down the bottle. One side and the other side. One side and the other side. I understand I speak a little bit too much in this video. I'm doing the inaudible whispers version. So this one's more for triggering, and the other one is more for sleep time. Okay. So that. So this is another thing that I've gotten, and it is a bag of soap. It is by Plant Life. Comes in a satchel like this, and it has a smaller bag attached. I'm going to undo it and take a look at it. I've already detached the tag from it, but it actually has a lot of information. So now let's open it up and take a look inside. My goodness, the smell is just amazing. Let me just show it to you up close, what you get. You can see chunks of little organic soap inside. Isn't that amazing? I had this bag in my house for a few days, and my whole room smells like this soap. It is extremely pleasant scent. I cannot even. It's very grounding, if that makes sense. So let me explain to you how this works. This is a set of aromatherapy soap and scrub combo. The scent is vanilla and orange. Therefore, it's a cream color and yellow color. It has no SLS, no parabens, no sulfates, no chemicals, no artificial colors or dyes. It's not tested on animals. It's no synthetics, no fragrances. Gentle, rich lather, nourishing moisturizing. All skin types. The directions are: you fill this soap bag, little fella, with soap, and you pull the drawstring tight. You wet the bag and gently wash your skin with it. When done, you squeeze out excess of water and hang to dry. Soap bag will dry hard, so you just wet to soften it, and then you reuse it. The soap contains herbs and other natural ingredients. Soap may also have a white residue, which is fine, because it's natural soap. Discontinued irritation avoids, ages, blah blah blah. Yeah, makes sense. So now we're going to test it out. I have not tested it out yet. As you can see, this one is $5 for this whole bag of soap that is organic. It smells amazing. Oh my god. Like, I would eat it. Well, I can't really eat it because it's just a soothing smell. Not necessarily yummy, it's just soothing. Okay, so for example, let's do a couple of pieces. I don't need too many. I will test this out tomorrow in the bath. So you can see they're just chunks of soap, yellow and cream color, which is vanilla and so we'll use this a combination. Put these in the bag. Okay. Well, I guess I should use more. It sounds so good, so I might use more. I can feel it already moisturizing my hands. To wash it off, so we will. Okay, so you can see that it's almost full, well, at least close to half of it. So we're gonna pull the string as tight as we can. Good. Let's put this to the side. I have this bowl of water waiting for me to test it all out. Ooh, that would be too loud. Okay, so we're going to submerge this bag into the water, even though it's colder water. Okay, you and me, we're doing a test. I can already see the soap actually penetrating. Just soak it in just a little bit longer. You can definitely see the water becoming more yellow. Looks like a tea bag. Okay. So now that it's sort of wet all over. I'm going to try and lather it. That's to my hand, I guess. You can feel a little bit of soap. You can definitely feel it coming out. But it's not really lathering much. Let's try to just lather it inside of it. And obviously we're not in the shower, so we don't have the best opportunities here. Now I see it. Definitely see the leather now coming out. It's actually a very nice concept, if you ask me. Let me show you up close. Now we're going to do test it out for myself. The smell is just majestic. And now I'm starting to drip. You can see it's nice and lathery. Well, you probably can. You can definitely hear. Actually pleasantly surprised. Just dip my hands in it. Just gonna wash it off. And we're going to end on this because I'll need to dry my hands. But I hope that you have enjoyed looking through my things that I was so excited to show you. I know it's quite an unexpected video, very chill. I was just really inspired to do it on the spot. And I hope you like it for what it is. Thank you. Look at all this wonderful leather now. Can see it? Good night, my friends.